Woman 3 coming up now, though. Taylor's turn. He's chosen Living for the City. Make some noise for Taylor Hicks.
Moving in the right direction, living just enough.
Right? You know, listen, you know what I love about you, dude? I was worried you picking Stevie Wonder, because Stevie's the hardest thing in the world to sing, right? But you don't care who sings it, you don't care what it's from, you don't care where it is, because you always will make it your own. And that's the way to live it, baby. America, that's a hot one right there.
We matched. And I got your dance down, too. And everybody got that dance down. Way to go. Way to open up the show.
Well, it's interesting, Taylor, because this audience hated you. look, I mean, it was a great way to start the show. It was a smart choice of song. It's arguably the worst jacket I've ever seen in my life. But what do I know? Let me tell you, round one to you.
Taylor, hey, come here. Come here, follow me for a second. Let me take you, I know you like to be out here in the middle of the audience. This is where you like to live. You love it out here, don't you?
This is my home, man. This is my home.
They're on their feet for you.
Now, you kind of owe this to your brother, don't you?
Yeah, my brother, he said, you know, you need to go try out for American Idol. And here I stand in front of America. And thank you all. Thank you.
All right. Well, say hi to everybody.
Hello, guys. Hello, America.
Hi, your numbers as well. 1-866-IDOL-02 or 04 or 06. It's 1-866-436-5702 or 04 or 06. Or you can text the word vote to 5702. Calls are toll-free from landline. Standard text messaging rates apply. Taylor Hicks.
Soul Patrol.
Now, after the break, Catherine returns with the song that stunned the judges and sealed the deal to be here tonight. Coming up, Somewhere Over the Rainbow. After the break.